So we pulled together this essential, foolproof collection of 21 dirty tricks in negotiation to help you.
So never again would you get fooled by games like scrambled eggs.
Or the nibble game.
Or hole in my pocket.
Or fool's gold.
How about divide and conquer?
Here it is, 21 dirty tricks in negotiation.
The book for negotiators who want to work with both awareness and integrity. Shall we?
I think we must. Oh, I think Andy's just walking in through the...
Right. Take 18. This is a good one.